ABC 6 is on your side, fighting back and flashing back to the murder of a Columbus insurance agent more than 30 years ago. Fighting Back reporter Steve Levine returns now to the 1980 crime scene to help cops catch a killer.
There he is, Del Barbie's over here.
For more than 30 years, Franklin County homicide detectives have routinely examined what's inside this cardboard box. Evidence from the 1980 August murder of Dale Barbie, found dead in Urban Crest.
He was supposed to have been going there to make a, to talk to a client about insurance.
The 22-year-old insurance agent never made it home that night. The next day, his body was discovered by strangers.
Detectives were called here at the corner of Maple Street and Craig's Drive after Barbie's body was found here in this wooded area. He had been stabbed and shot to death.
I would venture to say his body was dumped there. We actually had several bodies that ended up in Urban Crest back in the day. And it was because it was a very easy place to go and hide a body.
Barbie's car was found abandoned in a nearby parking lot. Detectives believe robbery may have been a motive, but admit because details are sketchy leading up to the murder, they continue to pursue all leads.
We're just looking for somebody to give us a little bit of direction, what avenue to go down.
In Urban Crest, Steve Levine, ABC 6 News.